Thank you. Alright, now we got the rest of the electricity wired and lit up. Let's see, yeah, I already have this. I wanna put this down. Yeah, I like the... These are pretty cool, I think. Brings out the landscape where you can hide some stuff, but it looks good, though. Wish I could. See, there you go. Awesome. There you go, that's good. Yeah, let's put one out here, too. Let's put the bigger one. There you go. Let's see. Cool. Nah, it looks like it's floating. We'll take that one down. Alright, cool. So that looks okay. Let's go inside. See what we can put down in here. Kinda just wanna make this like a... The idea of this is like a fallout shelter, so... I'm just gonna put a few things down. Not really too many stuff. I'm trying to figure out what to put down. So let's just go through this. Yeah, I say... Yes, the fire barrels. We'll just put them down in here. There's radiation in here too, so as you can hear. So hence, fallout shelter. We'll just try to make this look as creepy as possible. Alright, that one looks... We'll just keep that one like that. Here, let me close the doors. Okay. If we think of anything else, I can, we'll come back out here. Alright. Yeah, let's put this here. That way people can cook and... Yeah. Awesome, I hope you guys enjoyed the build on this. It was troubling. I had to piece together some stuff. I had to take down and, you know, it was rough. But we got it done. I think it's pretty cool. I'm just trying to figure out what we can put in here. I don't want to make it too homely because it's supposed to be like a shelter. So I'll just keep that and let's put up a bunch of signs. Yeah, like radiation signs. There you go. We'll just put it throughout the building out here too. Let's see. Yeah, here we go. I'll put the hazardous material on here because it basically could be. I mean, everywhere you go. Okay, let's go outside. Yes, no, what is this? Employees? No, we'll get the, let's see, gunshot, ice cream, no. I know there was one that says private, no trespassing or something like that. There it is. Awesome. And no smoking, of course. Blow us all up. Okay, so we got that. I wonder if I have any animal heads that I can put up. Yeah, just one, it seems like. But yeah, we'll just leave that like that. So let's put down some building stuff like, let me see here. Yeah, here we go. Wow, looks like I need fiber optics, so let me see. Yeah, let's just put some chairs in here. Yeah. I don't know what else kind of chairs to put down. Yeah, let's put one of these here. Maybe another one of those. Like, right, I don't know, let's see. It's kind of hard to put stuff down in here. Here we go. I don't want to make it seem like it's floating too, so. Yeah, that's good. Okay, we need some signs out here too. We'll put up the same signs. Radiation. Then we'll put the radiation material down at the bottom. That way nobody sees it. Alright, so now I'm thinking I'll put like a water fountain down. Let's see. Or a water pump, I mean. Yeah. I want to put it somewhere where it's not going to be in the way. Yeah, that's good right there. Yeah. Awesome. So we got a water pump. Let's see what we got here. Cooking stove, huh? Maybe, yeah. I'll put a cooking stove in here. Let's give it that so we can at least cook something. Yeah. Okay, What else? Seems like it's still missing something. I'm missing something here. Yeah, let's put up some lamps here. Just to give it that look. I wonder if I can put one right there. No. Awesome. Okay, I think I've got enough light in here. Let's see. Alright, we don't need none of these stuff in here. I think that about does it. I think it looks pretty Fallout-y, shelter-y, kinda. Let's see. Yeah, I think that about does it. So. Yeah, I wanna put a scavenging station here. That's what I was looking for. So, I think that looks alright. Let me kinda back it up a little bit here. Yeah, I can get a ride in there. Yeah. Okay, yeah, we'll keep that there. So that seems like it's pretty good. I don't want to make it too fancy. I want it just to have that nice little... Let's kind of add some more of that net and barrels here. Let's see, yeah. Awesome. Yeah. Put the small one here again. Did too much. That's good right there. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed this build. Please check out some of my other videos. Drop a like, subscribe. Let me know what you think of this. I just made this out of, I don't know, I just started building as usual. So here's what the top looks like. And I have the entrance from here. So let me just, you know, nice. Got the roof, everything, so. Please let me know what you think. Check out my other videos. I also did a couple of pixel arts. So please check those out. And I'll leave some links in the description for some other videos that I put up. So please drop a like and let me know what you think of this build. I think it's pretty awesome, so again, thanks for watching. Please like, subscribe, and comment. Let me know what you want to see built. Please share this video. Share my channel. And goal is 300 subscribers. So we're well over 200. You guys are awesome, man. Great commenting. And just keep them coming, man. I'm Master Smiley. This is Master Smiley Gaming. Thanks for watching this video. And I'll see you guys in the next build. Later, gamers!